the UK premiere of one of the most anticipated action-packed movies out there. It's John Wick Chapter 4!
It's the most action we have in any of the John Wick films, and probably the most complicated.
It takes so many people, so many technicians to like make a shot shine.
It's always good to be asked back again. We have a good time. Nobody knows quite the relationship of Winston and John Wick, but we intend to keep it that way.
You know, she's theatrically cruel, enjoys violence, but has a big sense of loyalty kind of through her core.
We expand the John Wick world. We learn more about the High Table. There's some new characters. There's a lot of emotion in this film, and they're funny.
It's always great to see Keanu put the suit back on and get my crew back together again, and we get a chance to take another shot at everything we wanted to do in the last three.
Well, I'm going to see the film for the first time tonight, but I'm pretty sure that you're going to get a lot of kick-ass action.